For the past 5 years, UrbanShield has conducted training exercises for police, fire, and emergency medical personnel. This past weekend, nearly 3,000 dedicated men and women came together to learn how to keep our communities safe.
Captain here.